1-0, Tigers lead. They got that run in the opening inning. The man who scored is up there now waiting on a 3-2 pitch from John. Watch out. That one just about hit him. I think Mac's a little perturbed. He's yelling out to Tommy John. Now he goes at him, and John tackles McAuliffe. Here comes Pete Ward in, Mickey Stanley. Salerno's there in the middle, and both dugouts empty, and the teams are going at it. Jake Brown is out there, and now the umpires are trying to separate the combatants here, and I think the situation has been still. John, I believe, has hurt his arm.